Greetings. Land of Destiny needs your help. GM Bastiz has removed control over the Imperial Army on Server 1 and is now attempting to conquer it. He has already started building fortifications in each quadrant of the map, primarily the Imperial City located at 00. Then, 55 units north of this is another stronghold. To the east and the west are two more, and the fourth is to the south, 55 units away from the Imperial City. Now, we need your help to conquer these so that GM cannot take over all of Server 1. You should know, 00 is under full protection. However, GM Gororko has managed to remove protection from the northeast, northeast, west, and south strongholds so that once we conquer these, Bastiz will be forced to remove protection from the Imperial City, which we can then conquer. But be warned, this city is guarded by 40,000 Imperial soldiers, which happen to be weak against mounted melee units. Now, we need to act quickly before Bastiz manages to build more strongholds or even attempts to take over your villages. If we manage to take over all of his strongholds, then this will be the final one to fall, and the empire that is able to control all of them will be dubbed the new ruler of Land of Destiny. But beware, if nothing is done to stop Bastiz, there's nothing to prevent him from taking over the entire server. Now, I need to go train some swordsmen.
Oh,